Today is the last day for Congress to approve any additional aid for Ukraine before adjourning for the holidays. The House is set to adjourn today and the Senate tomorrow. At this time, no aid has been approved for Ukraine and the clock is ticking. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky spent time in Washington this week pleading for Congress to approve a $61 billion aid package. But Republicans have been withholding support until President Biden agrees to stricter immigration policies here at home.